So we're going to do the choke, so I'm going to add on the choke in this position. So when you're here, what I want to do is the one that's like under the arm, I want to try and grab the arm. So usually he's going to be trying, like, if he doesn't do anything, obviously I can choke him straight away. So he's going to be protecting this arm from choking him, okay? So the one that's here, I'm going to swim in, try and grab his hand. So I grab like palm to palm. I don't just grab like the fingers, I'm like full on grabbing the hand, okay? And I don't grab the wrist. The reason I don't grab the wrist is he just rips it out really easy. If I grab here, he tries to rip it out, so much harder. So once I'm here, I can punch and fall to the side. So if we just twist. So I can punch, fall to the side. And if I can, I can like, sometimes you need to strip your hips back. I'm like quite flexible, so I can just come in and I chop down on his arm and pull my arm out. So his arm's like now useless. If he tries to like bring it back up to try and defend, he can't do it, okay? So all I'm doing is like trying to keep my heel down, okay? I use this hand, I just walk my fingers back as far as I can. And then I'm gonna swim my hand in. So my hand like goes round the back of his head. My other hand just traps my bicep, so sitting up. So I'm just like, this one's coming in as far as I can. This one's swimming over, and then I'm trying to get this hand to my bicep here. Okay, so I'm here. He's defending. I come in, I grab the palm of his hand, push away, fall to the side, trap his arm if I can. This one's going to creep all the way around, coming behind his head, trapping my hand, and then all I'm going to do is crunch my body and bring my elbows to my chest. So I'm crunching forwards, bringing my elbows in. You can use your head pressure as well, so like keeping your ear to your shoulder and come in to make it even tighter. Okay, so one more time. So I'm here, grab this hand, walk this hand as high as I can, try and trap his hand with the leg. If you don't manage to trap this, it's not so strong, like, because I use this one, push it out of the way, and then I can get around as far as I can, okay? So I've already made it tight, okay, if I haven't managed to like move the leg. So even if he does kind of bring this one now, I can still have the choke tight enough. Does that make sense?